tonight, we're at America's Playground, Atlantic City. SmackDown is on the boardwalk.
Should call this place Trump shit. It's Donald Trump. He's everywhere, man.
And tonight, the return of The Rock, the Brahma Bull, to SmackDown. And SmackDown gals Tori Wilson is on the cover of Raw magazine. She's the Golden Gong Award winner and one of the most photogenic of all WWE divas. Well, Tori Wilson involved in a big photo shoot on the beach here in Atlantic City earlier today.
Good. Turn toward the sun a little. There you go. Little smile. Very nice. Good. Okay. Let's try some with the beach ball. I want you to turn that way. Good. A little too much. Come back. There you go. Good. Good.
How about some above my head too?
Yeah, that's great.
Why don't you try putting it in your mouth? Yeah, I heard you guys were going to be down here today. Why are you shooting Tori Wilson? If anybody should be shot down here, it should be me. After all, I am the WWE Women's Champion. And I'm a champion because of my physical and mental skills. Not because I can prance down some runway in my underwear.
Listen, I'm just doing what I'm told. I don't make the rules around here.
Molly, come on, what's your problem? We're just doing a photo shoot. Oh, Tori, just because you won some Golden Thong Award, a contest which I protested, might I add, just because you won some Golden Thong Award doesn't make you special. You know, if you want to feel special, if you want to be a real champion and win a real award, then maybe you'd like to wrestle me for the title tonight. Okay, I'll do it. I'd love to do it. But you know what I would really love? I would really love for you to stick around for this photo shoot, because you know what? I have a special pose just for you. Watch this.
Very pretty.
Wait, Molly, you don't want to watch this last pose? All right.
Great story.
See you later, Molly.
Right here? There you go.